All right, to give you guys a head start on the NCCA Fun Dance list, I am going to be cueing my advanced version of Down to the Honkytonk. So I'm gonna do a quick review. It's a teach. We'll break down all the steps so that you guys can practice before we cue it online. So left foot lead, part A, starts with a scuff over vine. Left foot lead's going to be double step, a scuff, slap. Yeah, let's try that again. I'm not even gonna edit that out. Left foot lead, double step, a scuff, slap, step, tap, step, heel step, scuff up, slap, step, toe ball, heel step, toe heel, add a buck basic. So left foot lead, you have and a one up, and a two up, and a three up, and a four up, and a five, and six, and a seven, and a eight. Left foot, five, six, scuff over vine. Toe heel, basic. Left foot, excuse me, right foot lead, you're gonna do a Kentucky get it. So start with a Kentucky drag, kick, step, toe, ball, heel, step, kick, step. Now if you'll notice, I start in the right corner and then I go to the left corner. So right foot lead, Kentucky to the corner, Kentucky corner. Left foot lead, you're gonna do a patter all the way around, which is double step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, step, heel, stop. Right foot lead, Kentucky get it. Ready, and patter around. Now with the counts, right foot lead, and a one, and two, and a three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Left foot lead, scuff over vine. Right foot lead, Kentucky get it. Then your patter, five, six, scuff over vine. Toe heel, add that basic, Kentucky get it. Patter around. Good news and bad news. The good news is you don't have to learn a new step yet. The bad news is we do all of that up the other foot. So right foot lead, scuff over vine. Slowly, double step up, up a down, up a down. Toe heel, add that basic, Kentucky get it. Kick, kick it around, patter. Right foot lead, scuff over vine, ready. And double step up a down, up a down, toe heel, add that basic, Kentucky get it. Patter around. Yes, no, maybe so. Not that I can really hear you, but let's try it with music. Now, you can take buck out wherever you want to, add it in if you want to. I probably should slow it down a little bit first. We do it at, mom's messing with the sound right now. We do it at a plus 10. So let's take it down to like a plus 4. Because even full speed is slow. Okay. Yep. Left foot lead. One, two, six, scuff over vine. Got a house, now back row. Toe heel, add that basic, Kentucky get it. Double step, kick, step, toe ball, heel step, patter around. Scuff over vine. Toe heel, add that basic, Kentucky get it. Patter all the way around. Wait there. Okay, that's all of part A. We'll come back to that in a minute. Part B, Burton, Joey, and I forgot the name of the next step, so we'll get to that in a second. Burton, Joey, left foot lead is going to be double step, a scuff, a slap. Hold on. Double step, a scuff, a slap, a scuff, a slap, a scuff, a back. Left foot lead, left foot lead. Double step up. When I go up, I hit my heel on the floor, and when I come back, I'm just slapping the ball of my foot. So it's double step, heel up, slap, step, heel up, slap, step, heel up, slap back. I think, hold on. Yeah. Sorry, I only think in fast forward. Left foot, double step, up, a down, up, a down, up, a back, up, a down. Then we're gonna add the Joey, but not yet. Left foot lead. Double step, up, a down, up, a down, up, a back, up, a down. Here's your Joey. Toe step, heel step, heel step, heel step. So left foot, double step, up, a down, down, back, down, toe, ball, heel step, toe, ball, heel step, heel step. So that last part is your Buck Joey. Burton, Buck Joey, 5, 6, ready, again. You have a left foot lead to do a cramp sonic. Left foot lead with your cramp is double step, toe, toe, heel, heel. Double step, cramp, rock, step, double, across. Ready, and rock, step, double, and touch. Make sure that left foot's a touch. Don't put weight on it. 5, 6, ready, and. Now here is your shuffle doubles. Now in order to get your beat count right, do a clap first. So when you come out of that sonic, 1, 2, 3, and a 4, and that'll hold your beat. Left foot lead, step shuffle, step shuffle, step shuffle, step touch, slide. Now they are not double steps. Don't do double steps. If you've ever listened to Barry teach double steps versus shuffles, these are shuffles and they're a little bit slower. So you have step shuffle, step shuffle, step shuffle, step touch, slide. Clap, step double, step double, step double, step touch, slide. Double step with the cramp burst. 5, 6, cramp, go. Shuffle double, step shuffle, step shuffle, step shuffle, step touch, slide. Cramp sonic, shuffle double. Start with your Burton Joey. 5, 6, Burton Joey, go. Joey in the back, cramp sonic, shuffle double, Burton Joey again, double step, up and down, cramp, shuffle double. That's part B. Let's try just the part B. Here we go, left foot lead. 5, 6, Burton Joey. Cramp sonic. Shuffle double. Burton Joey. Cramp sonic. Shuffle double. You're gonna start from the top, scuff over. Toe, heel, add that basic. Kentucky, get it. Patter around. And wait right there. Just so you guys don't get too tired right now because the sun is beating down on me and it's dying. So you're gonna do part A, scuff over. Part B, Burton Joey. Part A again, scuff over. Part B again, Burton Joey. Part C is a birdcage. Left foot lead's going to be drag with a stomp. So you have stomp, heel, twist. Kind of like that's where your bird walk. This is your bird cage. Stomp, heel, twist. Do a basic on the right. Left foot lead, ready. And stomp, heel, twist, basic. You're not going to turn yet. You're going to take that left foot, scrape the tip of your toe, and bring it into a brush. So you have stomp, heel, twist with your basic, scuff it up, heel, so you drag this foot, heel, step, ball, heel, ball. So stomp, heel, twist with the basic, ready? And stomp, heel, twist, basic, pull it up, drag, step, heel, step, heel, step. Now those two drag steps, you can either touch your heel to the ground or not touch your heel. Whatever helps your balance, do it however you want. So my bird cage is actually gonna face the back. Stomp, heel, twist, basic. Pull it up, drag, step, step, heel, ball, heel, step. Face the front for me. When you get to the back, you have two clap basics. Clap one, clap two. You can either do it with buck or without buck. Again, choose your own adventure. So we just did a bird cage to face the back. You have two clap basics. Last step of the dance. I call them hop heels. They look like this, and then I will break it down. And the reason I showed you before I taught you, I'm gonna show you two different ways. Option one, hop heels, like a turkey. Hop turkey, hop turkey, hop turkey, hop turkey. Now really when my hop is really a drag. Okay, so I'm not really hopping per se. You do have to hop in order to get yourself to drag, because that's the only way gravity works. So left foot lead, you're gonna drag back on your right. You have, sorry guys, there's like a divot in the ground right there and I keep falling in it. Drag back on your right. Drag turkey, drag turkey, drag turkey, drag turkey. Yes? One more time, ready. And turkey, turkey, turkey. Now, if you have enough lift, you can do heel step. So instead of a turkey where my heel's on the ground and then it just gently drops down, I don't do a turkey. I do hop, heel, step, hop, heel, step, hop, heel, step, hop, heel, step. So I'm touching my heel and picking it back up briefly and then stepping on it. But in order to get to that spot, practice it as a turkey. Left foot lead, ready. And here's one, two, three, four. Okay, so that's technically the step. Now in order to add flavor and flair, that's where you're gonna do your heels like a bird walk. So I'm gonna do, without hopping, without dragging, it looks like this. Heel, twist, 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 like your bird walks. So left foot lead, heel down, heel down, heel down, heel down. Now that's when you're doing it like a turkey. If you're doing it like a heel touch, same concept. Touch it, step, touch it, step, touch it, step, touch it, step. Now, for comfort, what happens with my foot that's on the ground? I have to bring it back to center or my knees get discombobulated. So watch what my feet do. I do touch it down, touch it down. Do you see where that other foot comes back in? And it comes back in, just like a bird walk. So you have hop it down, hop it down, hop it down, hop it down. Do two clap basics and then your hop heels. Your hop heels are choose your own adventure. Either keep them straight, keep them turkeys, keep them straight, hop it out, or some combination of the twists. Two clap basics, five, six, left foot and clap one. Now hop heels. Did you guys make it? All right, face the back. Jello wall, give me two clap basics in the back and then give me your hop heels without looking at me. Five, six, clap basics, here's one. Hop heels, I can see you. Good job. No, stay there. Bird cage in the back to bring it back to the front. No? All right, face the front. Let's try it in the front first. Left foot lead in the front, bird cage to face the back. Quick review on that was stomp, heel, twist, basic, pull it up, heel step, clap basics, one, hop heels, bird cage, stomp, heel, twist, pull it to the front. Give me those clap basics. Hop heels. Yes, no, maybe so. All right, if maybe so, rewind and do it again. If no, rewind two more times and do it again. For everyone else, we're gonna try that part to music.
You might see my name is on a wall.
Get ready
for a guitar call. I'm a local legend.
Here we go.
Friday night in a Pabst Blue Ribbon.
Nope. Fast forward. Cage, stomp and twist, do a basic pull it to the back, drag step, do two clap basics, hop heels, hop one, two, three, bird cage, to the front, clap basics, hop heels, wait right there. You're gonna start back with part B, goes right back into that part C, and then you're done. So this is an A, B, A, B, C, B, C dance. No other crazy parts. The whole dance is crazy from the top. Let's give it a try. So again, this is a, I'm only gonna do it once, okay? This is a plus four. When I cue it online, it will be a plus 10. It's really not much of a difference. When you're doing these kind of steps, they're actually easier, faster. I know it sounds stupid, and I know it sounds crazy, but trust me. So here we go, down to the honky tonk. One, two, five, six, scuff over vine. Toe heel and that basic Kentucky, get it. Patter all the way around. Scuff over vine. Toe heel and that basic Kentucky, get it. Patter around. Bert and Joey. Cramp Sonic. Shuffle double. Burton, sorry. Add the Joey. Cramp Sonic. Shuffle double. Scuff over vine. Toe heel, add that basic. Kentucky, get it. Patter around. Burton, scuff over, sorry. Toe heel, basic. Kentucky, get it. Patter around. Bert and Joey. Cramp Sonic. Shuffle double. Burton. Cramp Sonic. Shuffle double. Birdcage, here we go. Heel twist. Pull it up to the back. Clap basics. Hop heels. Birdcage. Stomp and twist. Basic, pull it up. Clap basics. Hop heels. Bert and Joey. Cramp Sonic. Shuffle double. Bert and Joey. Cramp Sonic, you're almost done. Shuffle double. Birdcage. Clap basics. Hop heels. Birdcage. Clap basic. Hop heels. My name's Kellee Ramirez. I'm in West Sacramento, California. Thanks for dancing with me online. I'll see you guys on the dance floor.